I'm not sure what the fuck he was thinking. But I am not one to pass up a challenge. And I think the reason why it's so easy for me to write all these other songs that scream my love for this country and my patriotism I think the reason that shit comes so easy is simple. It's because I grew up in an older rolling town. My pops picked the place up for $1,500 back in 1964. Cause my family's always fine.